Hello, I'm testing the new oxidation zone today. The heart has been a little bit modified so that the oxidation zone is now smaller. So far everything seems to run well. I'm also planning to modify the grate to install a little bit of a shaker to shake the ashes out. On the last time, well today, that I've opened it, I found a thick crust of partly molten ash on the grate, despite I've shaken it with a poking rod at every refill. So looks like this modification will have to be made. A little hesitation, but we are good to go. No, we're not. Switch to hybrid, hybrid off. This city driving is really not nice for the gasifier. The crowd in the city is terrible today. I had to buy a present for my niece. It's Christmas Day. So the stores will not be open for a few days now. Okay, we're on the open road now, so let's see if power is any better with the new oxidation chamber. Let's say it's about the same as before. This is a slightly uphill road, so 70 kilometers per hour is about what I usually get here. Roads are really slippery, all the fog and the moisture of the air, plus the tires wrapped on the tarmac, make a really slippery surface. We haven't had any rain for about 2 months now. Seem happy. Time for a little bit of gasoline. This is a very steep hill. Gasoline off. I'd say the performance hasn't changed much. But okay. another very steep hill for a little bit of gasoline. Just a few drops, it's enough. This road, this steep mountain road, aids me when I start my gasifier in the mornings, but it's a little bit of a pain when I go home. It's very steep. This is the new road we've made about a week ago. We hope we'll get tarmac in the spring. And that's it, we're home. I usually let the car idle for a few minutes so that the off gas is consumed a little bit and the reactor cools. Okay, Merry Christmas, goodbye.